A man was stabbed after a car sale gone wrong in Chula Vista. Police say the man was stabbed in the neck in an apartment complex parking lot on Moss Street around 10 o'clock last night. Say the victim was trying to sell his 2000 Volvo when he was attacked. Our ABC 10 News breaking news tracker captured the ambulance heading to the hospital, and we are working to learn how that man is now doing. Police are looking for two adult male suspects.